look for people in your neighborhood or in your school who are doing something about the injustices of the world, who are involved in some movement to save the environment or to stop war or to help people who are in need. Look for people like that and consider that when you get out of your own shell, if you leave your living room and television set and go and join other people who are doing something to make life better, life becomes more interesting to you and more fulfilling. Tell them about the people who were in the South during the Civil Rights Movement who were working to end racial segregation and who went through all sorts of hell, and many of them were beaten and put in jail and so on. But when they got together years later, they would look back on those years and they would say, those are terrible times we went through. And those were the best years of my life. That's what they would say. Okay.